The greatest single cause of atheism in the world today is Christians, who acknowledge Jesus with their lips and walk out the door and deny him by their
lips. Well, I'm Catherine Morgan, and I'm the next door neighbor.
Thank you. Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
City 17. It's safer here.
One's on that train?
Full. No one ever gets on, but they're always departing, but they never arrive. And the ones that do arrive, they never leave. You never see them go. They're always full. No one ever gets on, but they're always departing, but they never arrive. And the ones that do
arrive. I see they took your suitcase too. They can't get away with this much longer.
I'm working up the nerve to go on.
Welcome to City 17.
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14. I wouldn't say that too loud. This is his base of operations.
I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the Citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactor. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or... passing through on your way to parts unknown. Welcome to the Sacred.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Recalibrate socio scan. We are receiving conflicting data.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Oh, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires revision of the It also requires planning and forethought and running direct decisions on your own location. I find it helpful at times like these to remind myself that our true enemy is instinct. window. We're a different species. It stayed in the car with us. It kept us safe.
We can't be seen talking to each other.
But inseparable from instinct is its dark twin, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreason.
Starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
last possession.
Affirmative. Okay, let's go. Roger that.
Hold this possession.
Roger that.
Roger that.
Need backup.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.